Ladies and gentlemen, before we do start this video, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on that notification bell if you guys want to win some easy Robux, 2,000 Robux this Saturday, it will be announced, as well as hashtag notification squad, hashtag sunny squad in the comments down below if you guys are one of the first people to watch this video with your username down below. So that's how I actually give you guys the actual Robux, the actual ride potions, the actual flying potions, and the actual monkey boxes as well. Five people will win those as well. But guys and gals, right now, as you can see, I've been leveling up my post teen monkey. I mean, it's a business monkey. I've been leveling it up real quick. We're actually trying to get the max level for this, and we're gonna get a neon soon, because if we get one more briefcase actually in this intro, guys, then we could actually unlock it. But before we do anything, I promised my sister, guys, I promised her I would buy her this petware item that's in the thing real quick. So let's actually do it for her real quick and easy, guys. Boom, guys, where is it? I believe it was the headphones. Boom, there you guys go. Boom, I'm gonna just real quick buy that before we do anything. I actually forgot about the petware items. Like, literally, I never used the petware items, so I actually low-key forgot about it. But guys, every week or so it changes. So like the other day I saw like these moth wings, and the other day I saw like dragon wings. It looks, just come over here, you guys can see like when it changes every 3 days. I think it's every 7 days actually, but yeah, it does change every time. So make sure you guys are getting every item you can before it changes, I think. I think it does come back though. But yeah, real quick and easy, we're gonna actually go to the circus and open up some cool stuff for this intro, guys. And before we do anything, guys, of course, make sure you guys are sharing this video with your friends, your family, your moms, your dads, who's ever watching. We're gonna do also a quick hatch opening for this intro as well. So after this clip, you guys will see a quick cracked egg opening. I know what we got from it, but you know, I don't want to spoil anything. So, you know, hopefully you guys, of course, are excited. So wait, how many do we actually get? Right now we have actually 3, 4, 5. Okay, we need one briefcase from this to get 4 business monkeys officially. So let's see. Hopefully we get a scroll at least or something. I don't know, guys. Last time our luck wasn't that good, guys. Type in hashtag luck in the comments, please, guys. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Boom. Yes, we got a scroll, guys. That's what happens when you guys type in hashtag luck. I'm telling you guys. Hashtag luck in the comments again. Boom. We got an ultra rare car. Okay. We need one more briefcase, guys. Come on. Hashtag luck. Hashtag luck, guys. Boom. Okay. No, we did not get it. Last one, guys. This one has to be the briefcase, guys. Please. Briefcase. No, we got a, okay, we got a symbol though. How many symbols do we have now? We have 3 now. Okay, so we can actually make a toy monkey. How many scrolls do we have? We have 1, 2. We have 2 scrolls, which is not bad. I mean, we could make a neon a ninja sooner or later, but we only have 1 ninja, which kind of sucks. But again, I think we could turn this monkey into a toy monkey, which is gonna be super sick, guys. Hopefully you guys, of course, do enjoy the toy monkey. Actually, it's actually not that bad of a monkey. Actually, it's one of my favorite ones. The ninja one is of course my favorite, but it's one of my favorite. The toy monkey is not that bad compared to the business monkey. I actually don't like the business monkey at all, but we're actually gonna get a neon, so hopefully I like it a bit better. But yeah, guys, this is another toy monkey. How many toy monkeys do we have? 1, 2. I think my sister also has one, so I think we have, oh no, 1, 2. We have 3 now. We have 3 toy monkeys, 3 business monkeys. We need 1 more toy monkey to make neon, and 1 more business monkey to make neon. So hopefully we get a neon soon, guys. Hopefully you guys, of course, do enjoy this video, guys, and let's just hop into the egg hatch opening. Guys, so you guys seem to love my money hack videos, and those always do well on my channel, so I really do appreciate all the support, guys. We're gonna do another video of like how to get super rich and super like, you guys see like every single one of my videos, every single day I make around like 5 grand or like 6 grand, 7 grand every single day, from literally doing nothing and AFKing and literally just like auto clicking all night long. Basically what I do is basically get an auto clicker from Google, literally just type this in on Google, auto clicker, and then just click the first link. Once you click the first link, just click download for a free auto clicker, guys. I'll show you guys in just a sec what an auto clicker looks like, and it's actually super super sick. All right, guys, so right now this is the auto clicker right here, guys. guys, what I do, I'm gonna show you guys a really, really quick money hack. If I actually click on my home real quick, if I actually click on toys, go home real quick and easy, guys. I'm gonna show you guys a really dope money hack. What I do is basically lay here on the bathtub, guys. Literally, I literally just sit here. Also, a huge, huge tip, guys, is always buy money trees. If you ever have a home, make sure you guys have money trees available in your home, because money trees help so much. I think it's like an easy $100 every single day to add to your bank account. So that's super, super sick, guys. But guys, if you guys do not know, literally, if you guys want to level up your pets, get extra money from literally the shower as well, make sure you guys buy a bathtub. Now, if you guys look over here, it's actually a hot tub. If you guys type in hot tub, boom, guys, type this in, and it's literally $199. If you want a bigger one, then you guys can get the $299 one. But literally, just buy a hot tub. Make sure you guys have like other accounts or alt or something like that AFKing with it, so you guys get double the money. So literally, you can make around 10 grand every single night, overnight, throughout the day, whatever. You can literally make 10,000. And if you guys do actually go right here, guys, and click on buy bucks, you literally save over 5,000 Robux if you guys actually get 10,000 bucks every single day for free. But before we do anything, we're just gonna AFK a little bit. So literally, this is what I do. I have my hotkey set to F3. Now, again, you guys could change up whatever hotkey you guys want. And what I do is just AFK right over here, guys. Now, the cash out menu should pop up over here, literally over here, and I make tons and tons of money, guys. Right now, my money is 666. That's super funny, guys. Oh my god. AFKing in the hot tub, you not only get money from the showers that pop up every few minutes, you also get money from the cash out menu, and you level up your pet as well. So right now, if you guys look right here, I made this pet post team within one night, guys, of literally just doing nothing. And this actually helps so many ways, guys. This is like one of the biggest hacks on Roblox.me, because you literally get money for showering, your cash out menu, and make sure you guys also just have a pet in there, so you actually level up your pet fast. If you guys want, make multiple bathtubs, so you literally have all accounts. So if you guys do not know, get all accounts and basically put like four monkeys here. Literally, you can get a mega neon super, super quickly as well. And you also get like four times the money, which means that you also get four times the shower money. And yeah, that's basically a huge, huge hack right then and there, guys. But yeah, make sure you guys also have alts on this, because these alts will help you guys so much, and it'll literally just get money. And I'm gonna show you guys how to transfer money from your alt. You literally could just, okay, it might take a while, guys, but you literally, since the cash register is not working anymore, you literally set up a lemonade stand and set the price to 20 and make your alt buy the lemonade stand over and over again. I know it's gonna take a while, but again, it's faster than most things, guys, and you literally get so much money overall. And yeah, guys, some other cool money hacks is basically do not, I repeat, you guys, do not buy food for your pets, do not buy food for yourself, and then also do not buy water for your pets or water for yourself. Basically, you guys see these thirsty and stuff like that, guys. I'm gonna show you guys a quick hack to actually like basically feed your pets. So if it's ever a pet that's thirsty or hungry, which is not right now, but if it ever is, you just drink from here, guys, and you eat from here. Also, if you guys come over here, the apple right here, guys, you guys could also steal the apple from the tree, from the teacher real quick and easy, guys. But I recommend not using the apple, because this is a much, much faster way of eating instead of the apple, guys. The apple takes three times to eat for yourself. If you guys come over here by the camping area, you guys see these marshmallows right here, guys. Now, this is actually much better than the apple, because this takes, you could eat this in one bite. So I'll show you guys what I mean real quick. So if I click on food, okay, so I did not pick up an apple. Basically, the apple takes three times to eat. This marshmallow takes one hit. So if I literally eat it once, boom, it's done. I could literally get the bucks real quick and easy, guys. And also, a lot of people might be wondering, okay, I'm thirsty now, right? So I have to set up a lemonade stand, or I have to go buy coffee or, you know, tea. Basically, you do not need to do that, guys. Literally, I found another hack, guys, for money to save you guys a bit of bucks in the game. So if you guys come over here, guys, literally all you have to do is literally go in your house and buy a tea. Now this basically costs around $100 in total. If I type in tea real quick, boom, guys, you guys can see I have the green tea cup and then the green tea kettle. Now, basically, if you guys do not know, this is $100 in total, but you get unlimited tea for life, guys. Yes, you get unlimited tea for life. If I press E and press E right here, guys, literally I get unlimited tea. Now, again, the cash out menu just appeared. Make sure you guys, if you guys are AFKing, make sure you guys have the auto clicker on just for the cash out menu real quick and easy, guys. But yeah, you get basically unlimited tea for you, yourself, your pets. So you don't even need to buy any coffee or tea from the actual, what's it called? from the tea shop, outside by the gift area, whatever. But yeah, real quick, let's feed our pet as well, the tea. And again, see, the shower just popped up, so that's super, super lit, guys. And you could always shower in the bathtub, and the shower always pops up every few minutes and stuff like that, so that's also cool. But yeah, guys, this is a quick way to make easy money overnight when you're ever at, like, the park, when you're ever, like, doing anything, guys. Literally, this also saves money as well if you guys actually use these as well. But yeah, also make sure you guys are also buying these money trees, because these money trees help so much, guys. Again, like, if $100 might not seem like a lot, yeah, see, I just made $100 in literally a few minutes, and I literally just started using these money trees when I started making this video. Now, that's an easy $100, and $100 could get you a long way, guys. In literally a week, that's like literally $700. That's almost $1,000, basically in literally 7 days, guys. And that's actually huge, and you make your money back super fast, because over time, you're gonna make your money back for these four trees that you paid for. Now, if I actually click over here, click on gifts, and then go to the playground real quick. Make sure you guys are also doing, the playground right here, guys. Make sure you guys are also doing these tasks that pop up. Now, again, these tasks pop up every few minutes, but guys, if you guys are AFKing overnight and you wake up, just make sure you guys do these tasks just to level up your pet, and just to get some easy free money. Because if you guys are AFKing overnight, you guys will see like literally 6 or 5 tasks on your screen, and literally it's just free tasks for you, because tasks do pop up every few minutes, and it is sometimes hard to get tasks going. But if you guys are AFKing overnight, or if you're going to the park and then coming back, you guys will see so many tasks on your screen. So make sure you guys do those as well. Now, the final hack I will show you guys in this video is basically, if you guys actually want to buy potions, do not buy the potions from the actual potion shop, guys. There's actually a potion shop you can go to. Do not buy the potions from there. Make sure, if you guys do want to buy potions like these, I have so many big head potions. I got all these for free. I actually made a whole potions video on my channel if you guys want to check that out. But real quick, I'll just show you guys the quick hack I used. If I literally type in a cauldron, so if I type in cauldron right here, literally you guys can get free potions. Literally, I could get a speed potion right now, and I could literally brew this and just resell it for the full price, and I get basically free potions for life. Now, if you have a lot of money, you could literally just make stacks and stacks of this to make it super, super fast, like I did in my potions video, which again, it's linked down below in the description if you guys want to check it out. But yeah, guys, that's a huge, huge thing, and that's basically saving you money for full-on potions. So yeah, I'm literally brewing one, guys, and literally I get free potions, and you guys can do this so many times. Like, you can literally spam all your money and then just resell it for the full price, and you get all your money back for the potion, and that's actually a huge, huge deal, guys, in this game. But yeah, guys, that's basically a huge money hack, guys. Make sure you guys do not log out before you guys actually get the potion out, because again, if you log out, then again, these potions go away, and then you can't sell it for these actual full prices. But yeah, make sure you guys do not log out, and make sure you guys are still playing and just selling it for the full price. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys, of course, did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys hit that like button. Again, I upload daily videos every single day, guys. I pump out videos every single day just for you guys. And look, I just got a free hyperspeed potion, and boom, I could literally use this right now, and I could just sell this real quick for the full price, and I get all my money back. Like, literally all my money back, which is super sick, guys. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys, of course, did enjoy this video. Again, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on that notification bell. And again, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you guys are commenting down hashtag notification squad, hashtag Sunny Squad. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen, and bye, guys.